conviction. Always moving to the next one. Always changing my direction. Leave anything behind. But I'm feeling pretty good here.
So oh shit, she's coming. Hi guys, welcome to my vlog.
No, not Aquaman.
I'm just having some beer.
You want to be Aquaman? Oh. You can't be Aquaman.
Hey,
Aquaman's
a guy. Hey, Winnie girl.
You can be Aquawoman.
Celebrating our first night here.
This is how you celebrate.
Just chat.
There's something special in the atmosphere. Hang around for the last 6 years. Didn't even have to try.
Hey guys,
it's not even recording.
This is recording, doesn't it?
Now it's recording.
Hey guys!
It's that once you get this role, you take on this role with 100% of your heart. You give it your all.
If you're told to do some dumb shit,
you have to do it. Yeah.
Just to reiterate, this is just a little bit of fun. Like, we are here to play OzTag. So when we're playing, we're like on floor, right? This is just something on the side. After games, you can relax a little bit and mess around with these.
The chief has the last say on everything. As chiefs, their role is to be as fair as possible, but also make your life hell in between games. So, announcing the chiefs, big surprise, Brandon and me.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You're doing great.
Next roll. All right. So, as with any team, there are grommies. All right, a boy grommie and a girl grommie, and this is always assigned to the youngest in the team. Grommies have to fill everyone's drinks if they get asked. They have to do general dumb shit, and they have to wear costumes, silly costumes. All right. So, our boy Grommy this year, give it up for Pretty! And our girl Grommy this year, give it up for Lucy!
Let's
inaugurate you guys as Grommies. We want you guys matching outfits.
Can you do a fashion
talk? Oh, cute!
Wear it now.
I'm down with the boot.
We got you guys tutus. Lovely tutus.
Aww.
Do you want blue or do you want pink to us?
Pink.
You want pink?
Yeah.
Sure said blue.
Sure said blue.
You get free
you
stuff.
You're gonna get the mustaches, but
yeah, we're gonna get mustaches, but we're too cheap. And that's for Pretty.
Thank you, Ed.
You're parked with that as a
yeah,
yeah. That's the voice all the time.
Oh, nah.
So if you fuck up enough, you have to put this on. And then at the end of each game, we'll nominate someone to be JT until the next one. Or if, like, just in generally during the day, if someone says something like that's super stupid, and a lot of people hear it, you can nominate
them. Like, yep, put it as JT.
Yeah.
Hi.
This is day one of Oceania in New Zealand. Yay!
You guys are making me shy.
Exciting!
Yay!
You could move across the sea. Yay. You could tell me that you wanna be free, but I decided you're the one for me, and I'll never change my mind.
Arrived at the field.
It's so expensive.
Let them say what they're gonna say. They don't know us anyway. And I've decided this is where I'll stay. And I'll never change my mind. Never change my mind.
About confusion, I don't need a substitute.
Oh,
Ready?
We're having dinner and it's the end of the day and we lost our last game because of me. We're eating Cambodian food. Kev from Cambodia.
Hi guys, I am Cambodia.
Dude, I'm disappointed.
We don't have one. We're going. Bye. Good night.
We rate that place
7 Good night, everyone. Lucy's making our lunch. Which is also making our lunch. And here's our breakfast. And every day we eat brown rice, avocado, spinach, and tuna. And it's super healthy. Thanks, Lucy. We're on day 3 of Oceania Cup. Yesterday I didn't film that much, but I'm just gonna try to steal all the footage off my friends. So I'll try to put together all of that as much as possible so you can see what happened during the day. We had 2 losses, unfortunately. We lost 8-3 in the morning and then we lost 4-5 in the afternoon. So they were pretty close games and they were good games as well. And today, until someone fucks up, I have to wear this because I did something wrong in the last game. So, yeah. Matt, have you worn it yet?
No. Caleb. I can keep it that way.
But you say so much dumb shit.
Yeah, that's just so my fault.
But yeah.
Weekend in paradise, but it came to an end. All we could be hanging on a thread. I call out to you, but I don't make a sound. Whispers in cover that you've never found. You've never found. Here in the ashes, I see your face. Just for a moment, the feeling fades away.
Let's go! action kicks on! Work, man! Work, man!
Yeah, let's go! Let's go!
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, my ecstasy. Yeah, you're the sweetest high. Running in circles and playing pretend. Hiding in corners.
When the ball doesn't go your way, when you knock it on, it doesn't matter. We keep going, we get our heads up, and we go again, again, and again. You miss the tag, they score a try. Yeah. Who gives a fuck? Yeah! Yeah.
Day 3 and I am so tired. We ended up winning 2 games today and then we lost our last one, but it was really, really exciting and had a really good day overall. I just said a lot of reallys there. I had an awesome weekend and I can't wait for it to happen again.